You guys, it's Brittany and welcome back to my channel. So today I am filming for the last week of March going into the first week of April, which is so wild to think about. But I am using this kit here from Beautiful Planning. It is Sailor Moon inspired. I absolutely love this art so much. It is from Kittenish Girl Jess. She is one of my favorite artists, and the fact that she did a Sailor Moon inspired art, yes. I was obsessed with Sailor Moon growing up, all about it. So this definitely brings back some childhood memories and I love it so much. Love all the food boxes as well. I mean, I'm obsessed with food boxes, so give them all to me. But as you can see, I did pair it with some holo and it is all from SPC. So you can see I don't have a lot of holo foil, but what I had, I made work. So you can see here, hopefully, I feel like the light's not catching it, but I did add some holo clip art of planets. I hope you guys can see it. And then I did have star holo bottom washi overlay from SPC. So this is the bottom overlay. I got these in a grab bag from SPC, like a random foil grab bag. So I'm really glad I got to use them. Can you guys see it? I feel like it's so, I don't know. It's not picking up well. And then this is the sheet that I had, which I'm really glad I kept onto it. Yeah, this is not picking up well at all. Sorry guys, but ooh, look at all that follow. It's so pretty. But yeah, so I had like a bunch of planets and aliens, and I'm glad I kept it because I wasn't sure like when I would ever get to use this. And I wasn't even sure honestly if it would look good with this because it doesn't, I mean, yeah, there's some moons and stuff on the bottom here, but this is not like a very outer space, you know what I mean, type of kit. I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So I wasn't really sure if I should use it, if it would look weird or not. So I asked Kirsten and she said to do it. And I'm really glad that I listened to her because I love it so much. And I think it's perfect. I really do like it. Like at first I was a little like, I think it might look a little weird, but I absolutely love it. So I'm very excited. And it's also nice too that I'm able to bring in more of the holo foil because otherwise it would literally just be the like stars here. So I'm glad that I was able to bring in more holo. And yeah, like I said, I really don't have any holo, so I definitely need to build that up. Oh, and I didn't mention this kit, I said this kit's from Beautiful Planning, but what is that? I do have a coupon code with her. It is Brittany15 and that'll save you 15% off. And she just did, for those that have like the Aura Estelle, or maybe you just have an A5 wide that's not an Aura Estelle, she just released inserts, printable inserts, weeklies and monthlies, and they look really great. I got a piece of paper stuck there. So if you like printing your own inserts, or maybe you wanna try printing your own, definitely check that out. It is in her shop. I'm filming this. It is Sunday, and yes, I'm still in my pajamas. It's 11:58 a.m., so it's still morning, right? So, whatever. I'm like, you know, I've been actually getting out of pajamas all week because I am homeschooling my daughter now with everything going on. So, I was like, it's Sunday. You know what? I'm just gonna be lazy, and I'll change. Maybe, we'll see. But you can also use the coupon code, on the inserts as well. So yeah, if you wanna check them out, I haven't used them myself, but I've obviously seen the layout and stuff because, you know, she has posted it. And the layout, it's just like an Erin Condren, looks really good. It doesn't look like you'll have to white anything out. Yeah, honestly, seeing the inserts, is, I was kind of like, dang, you are making me want to get, like, I don't know, like an Aura Estelle, because I really like how the inserts just look so clean and obviously wouldn't have to really white anything out. But for me, I already started this planner, so I would have to finish it. I can't just stop in the middle. And then I don't know if I would ever get the Aura Estelle right now, not like having it start in like April or something like that, that would bother me as well. So I don't know. Maybe next year, but also not 100% sure. Also, did you guys see the wait, what just happened? Why is that so much more up? Hold on. What is going on here? What, did I do something wrong? No, I always put it at that line. I am literally so confused right now. Why is this not? I always put it at that line. Do I? Well, it looks a little bit more down. I'm so confused. Oh my God. And I do not have undo. Hold on. Hold on, you all, because I don't know what I did wrong. I obviously must have did the bottom washi wrong. How did that happen? I'm literally so confused. Did I white out the wrong line? So I whited out my whole planner like for the rest of the year because I was just bored and had nothing to do. Clearly I did white out the wrong line. Oh lordy, lordy, lord. Is that straight too, by the way? That doesn't really look that straight. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I can't believe I did that. Oh man, I'm gonna have to remember this now for whenever I put down. So I'm not gonna basically be putting down bottom washi first like I normally do, because I whited out my entire planner wrong now. Gosh darn it. All right, let me get my white out because clearly, let me see, can I open this without knocking my thing over? All right, got my white out and I only have two of these left. This is the Tombow white out. Sorry, you guys are still upside down. So yeah, this is the Tombow white out. I will, actually, I think I always have it linked, but in case you're wondering, it is linked in the description box of this video. So will this, everything will be linked, honestly. So Scribble Prints Co. will be linked. This kit obviously will be linked. Sticker paper I use. So check out the description box. Everything is always linked. But yeah, so I was bored, obviously, you know, being stuck at home. Today is my 11th day being at home. So I went through and I just whited out like, well, of course, why can't I get to a page? Like, oh, I didn't white out this bottom part. Okay. I think I stopped because I threw away four of these. So I was like, oh, I'm gonna stop whiting out so much. So of course, I wanna show you what I whited out and it's like nothing. So where are we? Come on, making a liar out of me. Here we go. So you can see it's like all whited out, but clearly I stopped once I got to the, oh my God, why can't, once I got to like the later months, I don't even know what month this is, August. Anyways, good. Okay, so I guess I didn't totally screw myself for the rest of the year. But you know what? Let me hurry up and take this off before this starts to set. But you know what? I think I got lucky because I have this on top of whiteout, so it's making it easier to come up. I'm thinking. I have no idea if that's really true or not, but whew, I'm really glad I started at the bottom instead of the top because that would have seriously sucked so bad. Okay. We're good now. Crisis averted. Man, oh man. Also, too, I just want to quickly, I've been getting so many questions about this lately. And not questions on my videos, but like people have been messaging me. And I don't know, I've gotten like maybe 10 within a week. So I was like, all right, I'm just going to address it in a Plan With Me video. I don't know if maybe I have new people watching or I don't know, but I get asked all the time if I have a desk, or not all the time, but as of lately, why are you filming on the floor? Like, why? Like, why are you on the floor? If you have a tripod, why aren't you filming on your desk, etc.? So, yes, obviously I'm filming on the floor with the carpet, and I've asked asked this before in past videos if you guys cared, and none of y'all said that you cared. Like, nobody said, like, I absolutely hate seeing carpet. So that's also, I was kind of like, okay, well, nobody's saying anything, so if nobody cares, then I'm not gonna really worry about it. Maybe I need to ask you guys again. Maybe people are starting to care. But so I used to film at my desk, and when we moved into our house in November, it's a brand new house, brand new build, our first house ever purchasing. I don't want to just throw random crap up on the walls. I want to take my time with decorating. And this isn't, I actually have an office. So thankfully, you know, well, we have a 4-bedroom house. So my husband was like, yeah, take one as your office. Like, it's better that way. That way you can film in there, do whatever you want. Also, I am a Scentsy consultant, so I can take care of things like that. So I have my own space. So he didn't care at all. And so I was like, okay, awesome. Thanks, honey. So anyways, yeah, I am on the floor because I just don't want to put things up on my walls yet. I'm not ready. I want to take my time, and I don't want to just throw stuff up. So also, I got questions like, well, aren't you using a tripod? And no, I am not using a tripod. So what my, I guess I can take a picture and try to insert a picture. But I am using what is called an arm extender. It is by, I think it's by Manfrotto, which is actually the tripod that I have is what I have. Oh yeah, I gotta white out these lines. So it's really awesome because it clamps down. And my husband used to do cooking videos. And so we originally got it to get different shots of him, like overhead shots of him for doing cooking videos, like cooking shots and angles. And then I also figured, oh, this would be great for my Plan With Me videos because my tripod, it doesn't allow it to bend down. Like, I have to buy something for it to allow it to do the bend down angle, you know, to get this type of shot. So anyways, I was like, well, why am I gonna buy two things when we can buy one, which is what we have, and then we just share it. But he doesn't do cooking videos anymore. So he basically just did it because I was like, you should do it. But anyways, so that is what I have. So it's a clamp. And so basically it clamps on and then you can rearrange it any way you want. I don't think I have this linked. I do not. I don't have it linked. So I'll go ahead and link it in the description box in case you guys are interested in something like that. I really love it. It's awesome. But like I said, you have to clamp it onto something. So right now it's clamped onto my desk. So it's clamped on and it's like this. So the arm is, you know, kind of like this. And then it has something else that goes down and then your camera attaches to it and then folds down. I feel like I'm not explaining that well. I'm probably not, but anyways. So yeah, that is, I guess, the reasoning as to why. So I will be able to be filming on my desk once I hang up shelves. So I have some old shelves that my husband had made, oh my God, two, three years ago. But I don't know if I'm going to use them or if I'm going to go ahead and just get new ones. Right now, obviously, with the pandemic, all of that is on hold. I'm not even thinking about that right now because there's bigger things to worry about than decorating my office, in my opinion. So that's the reasoning. But if I had cardboard, you guys wouldn't even know that I was on the floor because when I was on my desk is like a tan, kind of like tan color. And so I used to have like a white poster board, cardboard on my desk. So that way the background would be white. So I ended up throwing it away when we moved though, because it was so gross and dirty. And I was like, I'll buy a new one. And then I just never did. So anyways, but yeah, if I had a poster board, you guys honestly would have no clue if I was filming on the floor or not, because obviously because the carpet here, you guys know. So that, I guess, long story there, but that is the reasoning. So if you really absolutely hate it, I'm so sorry. I don't know what to tell you. I could get cardboard, but technically, no. I'm self-quarantining. I haven't left my house in 11 days, and I don't plan on, you know, possibly getting sick and spreading it to my family. Also not trying to sound like rude, being like, I'm not going to the store, but at the same time, like, facts, you know what I'm saying? So anyways, God, I love this art so freaking much. I grew up watching Sailor Moon. I think I said that earlier. So absolutely love it. My favorite characters was, of course, Sailor Moon, Serena. Absolutely loved her. And then also Sailor Jupiter. And her name is Lita. And fun fact, I was obsessed with that name Lita for so long. And I would always be like, oh my God, that would be an awesome name. Like if I ever have a daughter, which is crazy to think about because I was like, how old watching this? And I'm like thinking about a daughter. I want to name her Lita. And obviously I didn't because my daughter's name is Alondra, but I still like that name Lita. And I used to love the like black cat. Her name was Luna, which in the, oh, I haven't, here it is. It's in the nail art. You can see the black cat if you pay attention. And her name was Luna. And yeah, I just love it. So Sailor Jupiter was my favorite and so was Sailor Moon, obviously. And I loved Tuxedo Mask Darren. I had the biggest crush on him. Is that weird to say you had a crush on a cartoon character? I also had the biggest crush growing up on Eric, Prince Eric from Little Mermaid. I was in love with him. And it's funny, actually, now that I think about it, they kind of look alike, Darren and Eric. So, but yeah, I was obsessed with Tuxedo Mask. Thought he was so dreamy. And now I do feel awkward saying that about a cartoon character. But anyways, comment down below. Let me know if you all were the same way. That way I don't feel totally weird right now. But yeah, so this is the like the other girl. So this was Sailor. I'm assuming this is Sailor Mars because it looks just like her. Sailor Jupiter, Sailor Venus, and then Sailor Mercury. Because, I mean, these really look like the three characters. Well, that looks like Lita too, except Lita wore green, Sailor Jupiter. So that's the only difference. Also, too, Sailor Mars did wear purple, or not purple. She wore red instead of, like, pink, but obviously she's not drawing this to be exact of the characters, but I still love it. Like, I love it so much. Jess, you did amazing with this, and I'm really glad to be doing another bright kit. I did do the Homebound kit art for, well, I guess last week by the time you guys watch this, but it's still this week for me. And I typically don't do neutral kits. And for some reason, I loved the neutral on that Homebound kit. And I still like that colorway more than the colorway, than the other colorway. But I don't know, like looking at it is making me really feel like blah and like not really wanting me to play in my planner. Versus when I had the Disney one, I was like all up in it and constantly wanted to be in it. Here's kind of like a sneak peek of what it's looking like, I guess. But yeah, I'm not really like filling it in as much. So I don't know. I'm excited to be going back to something very colorful because I think really that's just what I need right now is just something colorful. Oh, also I did bring in some other things that I'm going to be using. So I have these holo scripts from Kenzie's Creation that I'm probably gonna bring in. I have these holo icons and then date covers from SPC, and then some sheets from Once More With Love and Fox and Cactus. I don't have a ton of pre-plans, but I do have some stuff that I wanna put down. Oh, and I forgot my tweezers, because I wanna go ahead and I wanna put the dates at the top. So 1 second. All right, got my tweezers. Oh, hi, there's hair on my whiteout. So let me go ahead and just wipe these out so I don't, actually, let me put these down because I will forget where I started at, and I do not, that always makes me nervous whenever you're changing, whenever you're adding like date dots or covers is to accidentally mess up. And just me being a perfectionist, it would drive me insane. I know there's some people that are like, I'll just leave it, whatever. And my brain just can't fathom that. I can't. So I'm always like get a little nervous whenever I do this because I don't want to completely mess up. Okay, so I think that'll be it for the whiteout for right now. I am glad though that I did write out most of the year because now I know, I guess, I don't have to worry about, you know, using whiteout and then it runs out and then you have no more and you're like, am I making sense? I don't know, maybe I'm not. But anyways, I really like adding the little dates, like the foiled dates, like just the number at the top. I think it really adds something to the top. I know Kirsten and Andrea have been doing it, and if I have the foil to do it, I've been liking doing that because it just does add a little extra, and I'm really excited. I feel like you can't really tell, but I'm excited that I had foiled ones, so.
That looks pretty.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Those SPC grab bags though, you guys, seriously? I mean, you get such a good deal for like the value of your money, and you really do get great stuff. Like this is from the grab bag. So it's cool. I got three things from the grab bag that I am able to use, and I'm excited about it. So, okay, so that is that. I am going to be putting deco at the top, but let me go ahead and just finish the sidebar. I usually do deco for the very last thing, but I'm going to zoom in just a little bit for the sidebar. Can you guys see the numbers? I don't know. I've only ever done hollow one other time, and I don't know. I feel like you can't really see hollow as much. Maybe I'm wrong. Or maybe it's just like the lighting right now. I could be wrong. But all right, I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, I think that went down a little bit crooked. And I love the other girl right here, Serena. I usually don't use, that's why also too, I chose the blonde girl because, you know, that Sailor Moon with the buns. I used to always try to do that hairstyle too. I'm telling you guys, I was Sailor Moon obsessed. She's amazeballs. I love her so much. If you've never watched the show, definitely check it out. I almost want to try and look for it now that I'm just like seeing this art and see if I can find it somewhere. If you guys know like a free thing or like if it's on Netflix or I don't know, a way to watch it, let me know because I'm very curious. And now I really want to watch it. I also feel like my daughter would really like it too. I just feel like she would like the show. It just brings back so many memories. Comment down below. I don't know if I asked you guys this already, but if you guys like Sailor Moon as well, have you watched it? Seriously, my fave. I love it. So I'm just gonna put in, I didn't forget the bow headers this week, thankfully. And then a half box for the side. So for my habit tracker, I'm still gonna do the no spend just because, I don't know, I like being able to track that now, like how much we're spending in a week. I definitely think it's good. So I wanna keep doing that. However, I'm gonna start doing a squat challenge. I'm actually gonna start on Monday. So I was thinking of maybe marking it in here. My camera cut out on me. But so I was thinking about tracking it here, but also I had this kit already print and cut before I wanted to do the squat challenge. I might just print little things, like print and cut later some little things and add them to every day. I think that might be better. Okay, so this is going crooked. I'm not losing my mind. God, my sidebar went so good for me last week, and then now, nope, she is not cooperating. So I might just go in and print and cut them because the squat challenge is like a daily thing. So I think it would be.
You used to do it.
Yeah, I did. Oh, wow, that is totally. What am I doing? I think I made this too high. I don't. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Is this too high? Oh, I did. I made it really high.
Wait,
oh, my Lanta. Okay, finally got the sidebar fixed. As you can see, I did it off camera because y'all, it was not pretty. It just, whew, that was a hot mess for real. And I just realized that I wanted to start today, but I already failed because I have five supplements that I need to be taking. Well, not need necessarily. That's not a need. It's what I want to be taking. So they finally came in actually a couple days ago from Amazon. So they are supplements. I read this book called It Starts With the Egg, and it's supplements to help with TTC. So I want to do, Oh yeah, no, this is fine. So I ordered them all and they came in, but I wanted to start today. And it's 5 supplements and I have to take them throughout the day. So some, I think 2 I can take anytime. There's 1 that I have to take twice a day, but like with breakfast and lunch. Another one is like 30 minutes before a meal. Why can't I get this to go down? So anyways, I was gonna start today and totally messed up the breakfast one. So I don't wanna like take the rest when I should have been, I wanted to do them all on the same day, if that makes sense. So anyways, I'll just start them tomorrow, Monday, which is probably better. And then I'll fill it in here. Also on Monday, I do have to take a weekly, it's on this page. I have to take a weekly supplement. And it is vitamin D. That is a prescription. So am I only going to do these 3 things? Probably. It is a prescription. I got my vitamin D tested. That was one of the things that the book suggested because that can have a, I could probably fit a lot, like another thing in here. So how high do I want to put that up? That's the hard thing for me too, is that sometimes I don't want to put stuff down because I want to get like the spacing and everything good. But these are like circle icons, but they're a little bit smaller. So I could like technically put something here and then another thing right here. I think I'm going to wait. So just know that vitamin D is going to be this character sticker from Ramona and Friends, which I should probably zoom in more. You guys can kind of see her. And then the SPC phone icon, because right here I need to call the, my doctor, orthopedic, because I need to cancel that appointment. I am not going to go to it. It's just a follow-up appointment. I thought I had more. Oh, here it is. So I guess it's not that big of a deal, but I got injections to see if it would help me and whatnot. Help me and whatnot. Am I making any sense? Oh, shoot. That's not going to work. Ugh. Now I don't know. Because if I put 3 things up here... See, sometimes pre-planning is that, well, if you're not picky like me, then it's really not that big of a deal, but I'm a picky little witch, so for me it's hard. But I wanted to use these from Fox and Cactus. They're so cute. And put it here to mark starting my squat challenge. And I'll just put her down, and if I have to rearrange how I do the top, then that's what I'll do. So yeah, that is for starting the 30-day squat challenge. She is so cute. So anyways, but yeah, my orthopedic appointment, I do want to call and cancel because it's supposed to be on the 1st, and I don't want to be leaving. I honestly don't think I'm ever going to want to leave my house. Not for a long time. I'm being honest. Like the thought of it really freaks me out, and I don't feel comfortable. I don't feel safe. I do not feel safe, and that sucks so bad to not feel safe. I only feel safe in my home. So, the idea of leaving my house really freaks me out. And so, yeah, I just don't want to go. Also too, like, I feel like that's not an essential appointment right now. It's just a follow-up. So, I'm going to cancel that. The 31st is my brother-in-law's birthday, so I want to mark that. And then the 1st, I have a couple of things. So I'm going to pause right here because I made the biggest mistake you're about to see. And Kirsten, I am so sorry. I know Reagan's birthday is April 9th. I put it on the 1st. I don't know why. April Fools, I guess. But I knew her birthday party was supposed to be Saturday, so I don't know. My brain is mush, clearly. I know her birthday is April 9th. I am so sorry. Okay. So I want to use this pink box here. It is Reagan's 1st birthday, and Reagan is Kirsten's daughter, and we're so sad. Reagan was supposed to have her 1st birthday party this weekend, but obviously it's canceled with everything. And I mean, obviously we understand, we're okay with that. but still sad because I want to squish her. She's just so squishy. Oh, she's so cute. So anyways, it's her first birthday. It's still one of Market's. So that is for the first. Also, I have two bills this day. Lordy, lordy, lord. So want to mark those. So this is our mortgage. And then it is also, my husband's American Express. I was thinking like, wait, why do we have two bills? I'm slightly confused, but I understand now. The other bill's the second. I'm gonna do the blue one. So those are, we got three bills this week. So not too bad considering usually we have, well, I think there's one week every single month so far where we have six bills, and that one is just like torturous. So that is that. Oh shoot. Also on this day, I wanted to upload, wow, this day is gonna be a stacked. I'm not gonna have like anything else that I can put down. Well, I guess it is what it is. But on this day, I'm gonna put it down. So this way it forces me to do it. I already got like the kit downloaded that I'm gonna be using, but I wanna upload my April monthly spread. So that'll be that. So yeah, the first is stacked. So if you guys are liking like monthly videos, or if you like to watch monthly videos, check that out. That'll go up on Wednesday. I still have to finish my March monthly. It's still not done, but I'll get to it. So on the second, I just have a bill due, which is our Costco bill. I don't even want to see that, to be honest. Like, that low-key scares me, but anyways. And then for Saturday, I'm going to put in this label here. So we did it yesterday, which was Saturday for us as I'm filming. My daughter had virtual dance class, and I'm going to use these Once More with Love ballerinas. I can't English, to mark that. And it went really well. At first when they told us like, okay, we're going to go to virtual dance classes, because she would go technically every Saturday into class, I was thinking to myself, oh my God, they are going to like, this is so stupid. I don't know why they just don't cancel. Why do we need to have virtual dance? Like, this is not going to work. Yada, yada. I was being kind of negative, to be honest. But I actually really liked it, and I thought it was a great idea. I'm going to use the purple one. So, oh no, I already have purple on the bottom. Okay, we will use pink. So I really did like it a lot, and it went really well, and it was cool because we did it on an app called Zoom. So the teacher is able to see Alondra, and like, we're able to see her. You're able to actually talk to her as well, which was pretty cool. So she's able to ask questions, and you know, the kids can respond. Alondra absolutely loved it, and it was really cool. And we could see everybody else in the class. So she was able to see her actual dance friends and say hi to them and talk to them. So it was really nice. So, I mean, technology, right? It's just amazing what you are able to like do. And I think it is great. Like, at first I was like, eh, I'm like, why don't they just cancel it and we will resume once life is back to normal, which honestly doesn't feel like, I don't know. I want to be negative. I almost had a negative thought. So I'm not going to say negative thoughts, but anyways, I thought it was really, really, really good. So they made me a believer. Oh, great. My camera is dying. 1 second, y'all. Okay, I'm back. So I want to go ahead and do the deco. I didn't mention this right here. This is to mark my husband and I's monthiversary of being married. And I just used a heart circle icon, the hollow one from SPC. So I'm also going to incorporate these throughout the week to bring in some more hollow. I have them, so might as well. And I'm so excited. Seeing all of these colors just makes me so happy. So we got the pancakes here. This week too was really hard for me to choose what I wanted to use as far as full boxes, because the full boxes were seriously so good. All of them were really so good. I think there was, some of you might be shocked, I think there was a pancake full box, and I went with this one instead. And I know I said earlier, give me all of the full box like food art, but I chose like the ice cream instead, because I liked so many. Like, I wanted to have this one, I wanted the backpack, like I just wanted so many. So I was like, this is so hard. I hate making decisions. which is probably apparent if you've watched enough of my videos. Like, decision making is just not my forte. And I hope, because I realized too, also this freaking art had so much amazing like deco. I was so excited about that. I feel like I am going to have to print more deco though, because I'm realizing I made these really tiny. So kind of a bummer about that, but oh well, it is what it is. If I have to print more, I can print more. It's really not that big of a deal. I feel like that's a lot of like this blue color, even though that would look cute there. So I'm just gonna move it right there. Yeah. And then I'll put something different. Maybe I'll put like this right here. So cute. I love it. And I wish I had foiled bits to go at the top and between, but I don't. So that's okay though. I will survive. Oh yeah, I am not gonna have enough deco. That is for sure. Ooh, this ice cream is tall. I'll put it like that. Yeah. Darn it. I hate when that happens. Like sometimes I don't know why, like I print, even like with my character stickers, when I print them, I realize that sometimes I print them too small or I print them way too big. I don't know. I need to like figure out my sizing clearly, especially because, you know what, I'm gonna change this out because this is green, a green drink, and this is a brown drink. So maybe that'll, I don't know. Just because I have a brown drink here, so. And then I'll put this here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put it here. That way the two drinks aren't like right next to each other. So it looks like I think maybe I only need like one other piece of deco that I'll just put in. Yeah, I think one other piece of deco like right here would be perfect. So, oh well, that's okay. I will print that whenever I need to print some things. I feel like I always need to print and cut something. So I'll print and cut, whoops, wrong way. And yeah, fill in that gap. But anyways, that is all that I have for this plan with me. I hope you guys did enjoy it. I know I was a little bit all over the place, so my bad. I know last week I did say I wasn't sure if I was going to be doing rewind plan with me's or pre-planning, but I think for now I'm gonna be doing some pre-planning, at least for this week. Like I had enough stuff to like put down, I guess, to be somewhat interesting. So, and then this week is Easter. So anyways, I guess we will see what I continue to do, but for now I am still going to be doing pre-plans. So anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please give it a thumbs up, and I hope you guys are being safe and healthy out there, and I will see y'all on the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.